What is up, YouTube? I am the Rich Kid, bringing you a brand new episode of Vortocraft, Season 1, Episode 4. Today, we'll be constructing the base. We need a bit more of this good stuff over here, oak wood, to, finish the base, I guess. And then after that, we need some glass panes. We obviously need a floor. And I just want to bring to attention that I have not been, as some of you fans may know, geez, my English, I have not been consistently uploading Vortocraft at all. Like, ever. And that is a problem, not only for you, but also for me. I feel really guilty about it. And trust in me that I will be bringing you consistent Vortocraft episodes soon. And I know sometime in the future someone's going to be probably taking a screenshot of my videos and how they're inconsistent or something like that. But don't worry about the future, ladies and gentlemen. Well, worry a little bit about the future, but not a lot. Because I'll be bringing you some brand new videos soon. Anyway, enough jumping about. Let's put this down. And get to work on the base. So this is 4 tall, then a floor. How high is this? It's 4 high, then a ceiling. Okay, I'm getting to grips with all this stuff. Do we have anything in the furnace? Yes, that's how long it has been since I came on this world. No homo. Anyway, I think we need to go and do some mining pretty soon. Let's make some planks. I just realized you can hear my PC volume. I will mute that, my bad. My Elgato is playing the exact same sounds. Let's go around. Oh, I think we'll have to go to bed soon. The sun is right by there, and it is not looking good. Well, it is looking good. It's the sun, but it's falling. That is very bad terminology for it becoming nighttime, when all the mobs will come out and try and kill me. Just putting oak wood planks on the corner of the base, making it look all fancy. We need stairs to be upside down for this, and we also need to make sure we're getting the pillars in the right place. So let's go ahead and do that. There we go. There's a 3 windows by there. There's probably no pillars by there on the bottom. It's 3x3 window. Sorry, 3x2 window. Yeah, 3x2 windows for that. So the columns for that are done. And there we go, the last column is done. Now in the morning, after we go to bed, we need to create some stairs and put them on top of where the windows are going to be to make the window frame. Alright, I'm pretty sure we'll need quite a lot. I think 45 probably will be enough. Hopefully will be enough. What are you doing, donkey? I might just trap that donkey. All on the floor. Only some of you mature audiences will know what that was just on. I was just on about, or what song I was just sort of referencing. But basically, I might tame the donkey to any of you young Minecraft survivalists out there. I have a strange feeling, well, not that strange, that this amount of stairs in my inventory right now, currently 29. Might not be enough. I mean, it's gonna be close, or it's not gonna be close at all. In fact, you know what? I think I have it. I changed my mind upon realizing that we only have a short sort of strip of area to go. Why is the stair? Hello? Can I please have my stair back? There we go. Got it. 2 more stairs per here. I'm doing this very slowly. I should probably hurry up. Yet again, I don't have a stopwatch for the time length of the video, so you know the time of the video, you know the length of the video, I don't. So, whoops. there's nothing there. Probably because I was going to do, I know what I was going to do for there. Although I can't do it right now. I need more wood. More wooden planks. So, where are the trees? They're over there. Okay, let's go get them. Let's go get them. With the axe. And there's some oak wood right by there. Let's jump over the... Did I just hear a slime? Did I just hear a slime again? Hello? Yeah, wow. Hey, slimes! Slimeball. please have one slime ball. I just want one. I just want one. Just one slime ball. One slime ball would be... Yes! I have two! Yes! Slime balls! Ah! Om nom nom nom. Five slime balls. Brilliant. Is that a witch? She's seen me! Run! Let's get out of here. Let's go back the way we came. No! I'm trapped! Okay, it's good. It's good. Let's sort of make sure she can't follow us. Or me. So, apparently I've heard from somewhere that insane people say, refer to themselves as we. But, you know, in a YouTube channel, it's fine, right? Oh god, run, run, run. We've brought a witch to land. Not good. Ah! I fell back in the cave. This is not good. This is not looking good. How long's the poison on for? 5 more seconds. Oh god. Oh! What was that noise? That was... Witch! Damn it, witch. That's 18 levels of XP gone because of one flaming witch. Rip. Rip. Ripperoni. Rip. 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 Rip, rip. Rip, 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 rip. Is that an angry wolf? Okay, I am not in the mood to be attacked by any wolf right now. Okay. Our inventory is pretty much sorted, but there's only one problem left. And she's right by there. Oh yes, this is, yep. Teabagging the witch, teabagging the witch, Jeffrey. Teabagging the witch. no. My slime balls. What? Where did they go? What, seriously now, come on, no messing about. Where did they go? There they are. And I can hear slimes. Ooh. Ooh la la. That was the most English thing that I've ever said, really, for a Welsh person. Oh, yeah. Also, another thing that inspired me to make this video was the Halo 5 title screen, The menu of Halo 5, pretty much. On the menu of Halo 5, there was sort of like... It looked like the inside of the interior of a ship. That sounded Welsh. Anyway, it was sort of the interior of a ship, and it looked quite translatable, if that's actually a word, into Minecraft. And I just really got inspired to just get on Minecraft and kick some witch's butt, or the other way around, as shown in this video. Our first death to a witch, how embarrassing. Anyway, what's it called? I really am inspired now to make a base in the sky of a ship. When obviously I have enough resources with a lot of glass, stone brick, some cobblestone maybe, our flag and an observatory and guns and cannons and a cargo bay and all sorts. I'm running out of breath here, but well, not really, but I just did. Yeah, I feel like that'd be a pretty cool idea. I mean, it would make Vortocraft a very interesting series if we constantly had to... Actually, it wouldn't be that interesting going up and down a ship like 24/7. But I don't know, it's somewhere we could start the videos. It'd be sort of like a hub. An iconic Vortocraft sort of... I'm saying a lot today. A sort of iconic aspect of Vortocraft. Just something Vortocraft is known for, like... The Eiffel Tower in France, my sort of Vortocraft, the thing Vortocraft would be known by, basically, is probably, hopefully, might be the ship. I was lost for words a couple of seconds ago, pardon that. I'll punch that donkey again, just because I'm a bit angry that I died to that witch over there, or back there. Well, she's dead now, I'm happy about that. I mean, I was not leaving that witch there. There is no way she is allowed to live after doing that to me. Like, I was specifically like, okay, let's cross this area off so the witch can't get up and kill us. And what did she do? She got up and killed us. Or me. Yeah, again, I'm saying us, but I don't know. It's what YouTubers do nowadays, isn't it? They always say us as the YouTube community and fans and stuff, although I don't think I have any fans right now. I don't think I just wasted call, but I don't think I'm at that stage of YouTube yet. Because I'm such a small bloody channel, no one knows about me really. I just turned into an and. That was sort of weird what I just did there. Anyway, we are now I am now collecting glass to make glass panes for the house. Or base. Or building. Or wooden okay, no, I'm gonna stop it there. Sit down again. Well, this sort of stuff you notice when you're recording videos. Like, to most people watching this video right now, ooh, the tree grow. I said, again. It's really annoying, like, when you sort of get nervous or run out of things to say, and it's like you get into bad habits, like saying, all the time, like I am right now. Shut up, donkey. And it really, it's quite annoying. It just gets on my nerves, to be honest. It's not something that you can just stop and be like, okay, no more saying It's sort of like a weird habit. I don't know. It's just annoying as hell. And it probably is annoying for you guys too to watch. So I'm sorry about that. And oh yeah, if I did mention it in the start of the video, which I might not have, I can't remember now, my bloody short-term memory is awful. In my last two videos of Road to 100 Killionaires, my mic's been very echoey, and I made sure to sort that out before making this video, so hopefully it's better. I pray that it is, because I do not want another echoey video on my channel. It's just not good for business. So yeah, let's clear this dirt out and set the floor. I don't want to make it a wooden plank floor, but I don't know. It's either going to be wooden planks or birch planks, because I don't think I have anything else to put as the floor. Yeah, I think it'll have to be a wooden plank for sure, but I'm not sure which one. Let's try and get some birch wood. Let's see how much birch we have right now, though. We have 6. That will not nearly be enough. I'm pretty sure I'll need all the oak in my inventory as well, so yeah. Hello, Mr. Sheep. Goodbye, Mr. Sheep. Is that a black horse? Is it? Yes, it is. That's really cool. I don't think I have a saddle right now, though. Soon we'll have to go exploring and looking for temples and villages and maybe even the stronghold if we get ender pearls by the time we have to explore. And yeah, that should be fun. Pardon my dogs, by the way, they're barking in real life, not even in Minecraft. I don't have any dogs in Minecraft right now, I don't think. It's about to become nighttime, so let's go to bed in a second after collecting a little bit more wood. New homo. Jeez, what's my dog barking about? Okay, we have a stack of birch we will have to place in the morning. Okay. So I've been recording, like I said, I think I'm actually an insane person. Or just very stupid. One of the two. Meh. Yeah, I'm definitely insane. And probably stupid. So yeah, let's place the floor. I think we'll need to go and get more wood in a minute. Oh, maybe not, actually. I mean, I have so many stairs left over from actually, you know, making the second floor window frames that I think I'm overestimating. Wait, under or overestimating? I'm underestimating the amount of spruce? No, birch wood I have. Okay, let's see. It might be a close call. Maybe. In fact, I don't think it will be. What is my dog barking about? my homie, what are you doing? Yes, I just called my dog my homie. And what? Okay, now for the staircase that I've sort of been avoiding the whole time. If my dog barks once again, I'm gonna have to go down there. Sorry, guys, and sort this dog out. Okay, back in one sec. Sorry about that, guys. My dog was locked in my mum's bedroom. I know, right? I wouldn't want to be the dog either. So I freed it, and the dog is now living a happy and fresh and awesome life in roaming around the house. So yeah, that was a very, very weird and strange commentary. It's never good when I just made six doors. It's never good when, you know, you think you're, like, a dumbass or anything, is it? It's not the most, it's not the nicest thought, really. It's like, yeah, I'm extremely stupid, you know? It's not something to be proud of. I'm thinking about putting, yeah, that will look very good, okay. In fact, instead of describing every single thing I'm doing, I am going to let you guys see what I am doing. Because that's what you're probably watching this video for. Anyway, so I mean, you can see, right? Hopefully. I don't want to, like, mock any blind people or anything, but, you know. Anyway, that sort of got a little bit dark there. How many more stairs do I need? Probably more than four. Yeah. I'm liking the look of the base right now, though. What is this stair doing? Okay, last couple of stairs here. Then I need to go down underneath and place some over there. I'm pretty happy with that. If I mine this, I can place a strip of oak wood going all the way up. And one more. In fact, no, I don't need that one. Up there. Anyway, now, time for the roof. Roof, roof. That was such a bad joke. I should have, like, thought about what I was going to say and then stopped myself from saying it. But I said it anyway. Let's place the oak wood on the roof sort of frame. Get this down. I wonder if I said again. I keep on saying Well, at least I'm mixing it up a little, you know. I'm not just saying, and I'm not just saying, it's a mixture of both. Keep the audience on edge, you know? Anyway, I definitely need to go and get more wood in a second. Or do I? And yet again, have I made another mistake about how much wood I have? That just sounds so sexual. I'm sorry to any, like, underage audience that I've probably just ruined your innocence, but, I mean, come on. Okay, the roof of this building will be oak wood and planks. Sort of repronounced. I'm not even sure that's a thing. I'm just making up stuff on the go, aren't I? More wood. We need it. And I don't think we need this anymore. Because we can get to this. Hello? It's me. I was wondering, okay, no, I think it's looking okay. I mean, from here it just looks like a box and that doesn't look too good, but I mean, meh. Once we get the glass down, decorate it a bit. I don't think I'm going to decorate it this early on in the game. I think there's more important stuff to do, like finally use the nether portal. Did you kill the sheep? To finally use nether portal that's been sort of lurking about the whole time. Since like episode 2 or something, I think. To be fair, our first mining trip was really successful. I'm quite proud. Like, I still have this diamond pickaxe that's barely used. I have some obsidian for the in the chest for the enchantment table. Yeah, I think our first episode of Vortocraft was really successful. I still remember showing my friend Will in high school the video. Yeah, that was it's so awkward hearing yourself on video. You guys probably won't understand until you become a YouTuber or do some recording or voice recording, but hearing yourself on video is just awful. Really is. I hope I didn't just ruin anyone's dreams of becoming a YouTuber, but I mean, I hate hearing myself on video. It's just bad. Like, do you know how most YouTubers, like, watch their own videos before they put it on YouTube? Yeah, I mean, sometimes I do that to make sure there are no errors and stuff like that, but as you've seen recently, especially because of the awful audio that I've been giving you guys, I haven't been actually checking my videos beforehand because I just hate it. It just sucks. It's just the most cringe-worthy thing. It might be normal for you guys. You might think, oh, it sounds like a bit of a, you know, but, you know, it's not that bad. It's even worse when you're the actual person who is speaking. So, yeah, my thoughts on my videos, besides awful. I need to buy an editing software, but the only editing software that seems to be viable is, like, £400. And I'm sorry, guys, but I am not buying that editing software for a while. So you're gonna have to put up with the click at the start of every video. You're gonna have to put up with a lack of, popular music and stuff like that. Well, I could add popular music. I'm just unsure about the whole copyright stuff. And I'm unsure about, like, if I add music to my videos, what do I need to do? Do I have to, like, just link the artists or musicians sort of YouTube channel or website in the chat or something? Or in my description? Like, what am I supposed to do? I have no idea. I'm just preferring to avoid the whole copyright stuff altogether by simply not putting songs in my videos. What glass should we go for? Let's have a look. What would look good on a big wooden box? You know what? Do we have enough yellow? I'm feeling yellow. I don't know why I'm feeling yellow, but I'm feeling yellow. Okay, first we need to make the glass, and then we can make the panes. And then there we go. Boomf, 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 boomf. Boomf, 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 boomf. Boomf, 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 boomf. No, I'm not going to say boom for every single window panel placement. They just called them panels. They're actually panes. Whoops. As you can see there. Yellow glass panes. I don't know why I went for yellow. They just stick out and make... I don't know. They make the... It just looks cooler, to be honest. Like, if you just had normal, boring glass, like, what would be the fun in that? You know? I need to put down some pressure plates, actually. What am I doing? Where are you? Pressure plates. Redstone. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. Bump, 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 bump. I need more yellow. Ah, there we go. That ended quite quickly. The need for that. I might need more glass. I'm pretty sure. I don't want to make another underestimation of the resources I have. But yeah, I'm pretty sure we need more glass. When I use the glass I have in my inventory, I've used a full stack. So 64 minus 6, that's 58. I need 52 window. Yeah, I need more glass. Putting it simply, I need more sand. And putting it even simpler, I need to find a desert. Is there a desert? I don't know. I haven't been on this map for ages. But let's escape via the window like Batman and sleep. Let's go over that mountain on the right there and see if there's any glass. That would be quite convenient if there was glass over that mountain just already placed. But let's see if there's any sand over here. No, that's like the complete opposite climate. Like, I was hoping for a desert. They give me that over there, the frozen bloody biome. Anyway, where is sand? It has to be here somewhere. Or not. Yeah, it's not nearby. What about that in the top left of my... No, not there. Not here, nor there. I am Morgan Freeman. Enough of the Morgan Freeman accent. We've been recording for 20 minutes, so I'm going to have to end the video soon. I just want to get some sand and return to base for the next video. In fact, let's get some snow while we're up here. Possibly make a snow golem soon. Six more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There we go. This looks quite cool from up here. There's some sand over there. Is there any closer resources that I need? No, there's no sand nearby besides the thing, the sand that I just pointed out. Well, we are going over there, ladies and gentle ladies. Hello, Mr. Sheep again. Let's take a couple of these flowers. You know what? Let's make our base look a little bit nicer for the thumbnail. I just thought about that in my head, and I think these flowers would look nice in the thumbnail. And we need some sugar and cane. Put them together, we get sugar cane. Okay, that, what am I on? Okay, shut up, me, you know. Sometimes I need someone just to be, not watching me, that's a bit creepy, but, like, sat next to me, just to say shut up, you know. Because sometimes I go on some weird, like, tangents of stuff I say, and I just need someone to stop me. It's quite bad, really, that I need someone to stop me from saying the stuff that I don't want to say myself. But I can't help it. I mean, my controller just died. I can't help that either. Well, I do have batteries nearby, but they are... Well, I don't want to put them in right now because I'm about to end the episode, so it'd be pointless. Okay, I need two more glass... I keep on calling sand glass. Jesus. Hang on, we have a problem, ladies and gentlemen. Where is my base? I'm pretty sure I know the direction I just came from. That direction, but that doesn't look... From this angle, those mountains look a little bit off-putting. Like, I didn't create my base on the opposite side of all that junk, did I? Let's kill this cow. That sounded quite dark. Like, I don't mean to call the cow a cow. Like, not as an insult, but, like, I'm just calling the cow a cow. I mean, you can't help calling a cow a cow. I mean, it's a cow. But that sounds quite insulting, though, doesn't it? Calling a cow a cow. It's because of the bad terms related to cow, like calling a woman a cow, which is quite sexist, but I mean, you know, people do it. I don't do it. I mean, what am I talking about? I'm talking about the negative term, which is also described as cow. Just shut up. I need someone, one of you peeps, to just come over here and tell me to shut up regularly. Like halfway through what I'm saying, because sometimes I just say weird stuff and I go on tangents and then I can't stop. Anyway, ignoring all of that, let's put some flowers around the base. So we don't have too many peonies. What a weird name. Oh yeah, the pigs from last episode. Okay, we don't have that many left. Let's put one not but there. Okay, we don't need to delete that. And let's put a little bit more of these, what are they called, orchids around the base. One would look nice there, here, there, and one more here. I think it looks a lot nicer now. It doesn't look like a complete psychopathic maniac lives in that house. I'm pretty proud of myself. We need more yellow flowers, and we also, well, I nearly called myself we again. I need to end the episode, because it's been going on for a very long time now. But we have these glass panes that need to be placed down within the episode, because I just couldn't live having a thumbnail with yellow glass panes without placing them down in the video. I mean, what would the world be like if I didn't record that, you know? Nearly done. Okay, we're not nearly done. We need more yellow flowers. Okay, why do I keep on collecting them one at a time? Let's just get two. And let's create more yellow stuff. We have more windows. Hopefully that'll be enough. It probably won't be. Yep, I don't think it will be at all. But we can always go back down in a second. And... Pardon the near swear word. It wasn't really a swear word. I nearly swore, but I didn't. I should have said Scheiße. Is that a swear word? Is that like a German swear word? Hopefully not. Hopefully I didn't just swear in this video. Anyway, enough about curse words. Let's create more. Ooh, can I create more? May I have more? Class planes, please. Yes, I can. Okay, that'll definitely 100,000% be enough. So in this episode, we have added the staircase. We have added the windows. We've been killed by a witch. That was interesting. We have the slime balls, which is amazing. We can now attach those pigs to those fences down there. We can now attach any animal of our desire to any fence in the world. And yeah, life is looking pretty good. Next episode, we could do the and we put down this birchwood floor. Next episode, we can do interior design of the base. We can even add like a roof that we can walk around in, add some chairs and tables possibly, if we add a staircase, say, over here, possibly. No, this looks like a good bed area. This looks like a good chest area. And down here, I don't know. Furnaces, armor stands, probably potions maybe. Or in next episode, instead of interior designs and boring you with another sort of base designing episode, let me kill this cow real quick. We can go into the nether. So yeah, thank you guys for watching another Minecraft or Vortocraft episode in season 1. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to like, comment, and definitely subscribe. I really appreciate subscriptions from anyone and everyone. But yeah, that's been it, guys. Thank you guys for watching, and peace.